When summer comes in, police say, that's when people go out, trying to have a little more fun. This season, police, bar owners, and community members want to keep possible troublemakers from getting out of hand, especially since they've already seen a slight spike in alcohol-related crimes.
Like disturbances, fake IDs, folks under the age of 21 attempting to gain entrance into the bars, those types of things.
As the weather warms up and people get in kind of a celebratory mood, you know, we need to be ready for that and be prepared. Negative behavior does impact.
So, to help prepare, a specialist is in town to train bar workers. Skills range from spotting people who've had too much to drink to dealing with someone who's already getting out of hand.
We'll give them tools most of these workers have never heard or seen before. They're going to get tools that have been taught in police academies around the country that are here unheard of before.
As of Friday afternoon, at least four bars were sending workers to Smith's class. Liquor distributors are picking up most of the tab. Marketplace officials say it's a good opportunity for Burlington.
It's unusual in a city to have a liquor distributor, a cop, and a bar owner, and a guy like me all together trying to work out solutions. But that's what's really great about Burlington and Vermont is that we are small and we can do the kinds of things that a lot of big cities can't.
In Burlington, David Schneider, News Channel 5.